Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Brooke. You guys are the Brookies, and I post videos once a week. And today we are back with another vlog. And today we are riding Segways, and it is my sister's birthday.
Woo! Woo! This one.
Yeah, she's just doing Caroline's hair. It looks really good. So yeah, today we are about to leave to go get some breakfast, and then we have to ride our Segways at like 12:30, I think, is our time. And so yeah, we're gonna go do that, and I have this camera on a tripod, and I have the GoPro, and I'll probably use the GoPro just because I don't want this like fall off and break, and then like have to pay for a new one because I don't have that kind of money. So yeah. If you guys are new here, click that subscribe button right down below. I post vlogs and I post crafts here and there, but I post a lot of vlogs recently. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and then click that notification bell so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Now, I will see you guys in the car or at breakfast or whatever. Okay guys, so we're at breakfast, and I'm really proud of myself because I just pulled out the vlog camera in front of everyone here.
Yes, she did.
Also, go like my recent on Instagram.
Wait, pause. We have 102 subscribers. Way to go, Brookies. Keep up the good work.
Yeah, I basically am like the core. I am the glue that holds this vlog channel together.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So, yeah, we are out.
Whatever.
We are out to breakfast at.
Okay, one. Where are we at breakfast?
Kirby Street Cafe.
And I got like this baked potato omelet, which looks so good. And I'm so
warm. Yeah. I'm sorry. I like my water cold.
But it's pretty good. I just looked. My grandpa's like, I think you have 108 subscribers. I was like, no. And then I looked and I was like, oh, well, I have 102. So thank you guys so much for that. And yeah, I will talk to you guys when I get my food. Okay, guys, so we got our food. I have my omelet, and Morgan has hers. Let me turn on the light. And Caroline has her pancakes with french fries.
I already know.
And this. Okay, we're gonna eat now. Okay, guys, so we are finished eating now. This is the aftermath. I ate all mine except for the potatoes. And then this is actually Ashley's plate, and she's finishing more into potatoes, and then that's Caroline.
Also, we're not sure if this is ranch or butter.
It's ranch, because that's what she asked for.
Ranch.
Okay.
Butter and ranch.
Bye. Okay, so I don't think I'm going to take this camera with me. I have the GoPro on this wrist strap, and I'm gonna be riding a Segway, and I'm not gonna wanna hold this camera.
Okay.
So I think I'm just gonna take the GoPro, and that way I don't lose anything, because I'm gonna have this in my phone and like I lose things, so yeah. I will just start vlogging on the GoPro, and yeah, we're just gonna go from there. We are almost there, so yeah, I don't really know what else to say, but we're almost there, so I will check in to you guys once we get like settled on the like Segway and stuff, because I'm not about to fall. Yeah, I am now. We have to stay away. Someone has my Gatorade. All right, guys, my grandma's about to come.
Some things real important, and a lot of things seem pretty worthless too. But I'd be dancing like a fool, I'd be laughing, I'd be crying, calling anybody who I ever heard.
We are heading in.
Are you worried about people or something?
To the building. Caroline's laughing at me because of how stupid I look
also,
right
that
now.
Also, that Segway was so freaking fun, and I did not expect it to be because I was crying last time I went.
And my hair's a mess, but we're just gonna go tour this a little bit and Wonder Woman.
Oh jeez.
I had it in a time lapse. Okay guys, I turned it on linear, so it should be better now. But we're in here. And my hair is rough.
Bro,
you did so good.
I look it. I'm dripping wet.
My hair is bad too. Yeah. So we're gonna walk through this and then I will talk to you guys once we get back on the Segway. I'll probably resume the time lapse again just because I feel like that's easiest to have a 20 minute, 2 hour like video. So yeah. I just wanted to show you guys this and how cool it is in here. If you don't live in Texas, here you go.
Ew, I look so...
What you just made me do. I don't like your kingdom keys. They once belonged to me. You asked me for a place to sleep, locked me out.
Times I've got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice.
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. What you made me do, look what you made me do, look what you
baby actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams.
I'm sorry, the old tailor can't come to the phone right now.
What? Look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you.
We are back from Segway now. I am so hot and sweaty. We all are. I literally like melted. I need to go home and take off all this makeup and like wash my face or something. Why is the lighting so bad? So yeah, I had a lot of fun.
Good job, little girl.
I had a lot of fun.
I can't.
Did you have fun?
I'm really hot. The only thing about this house is it doesn't have a pool, so we can't like go home and swim. We shouldn't have worn makeup because it's like so bad and like cakey.
Nobody knows that Grandma has training wheels on her.
So yeah, I will talk to you guys when we're home and settled in. I'm like fixed. Okay, guys. So we just came back and showered and got ready. I curled my hair. Lauren curled her hair. We're in our like dresses and stuff, and we're going to open gifts, and then we're going to take some pictures and then leave. So yeah, this is how my hair looks, and I just redid my makeup. So yeah, I'm gonna go do gifts, and then I will talk to you guys after that. We just finished opening presents. I didn't vlog any of it just because I was like, no, like, that was just like our family and stuff, which you guys are a part of our family. But we just had a moment. And now we are going to take pictures because it's still golden hour.
Where's your bag?
But I'm finding my choker.
So if I didn't already tell you guys this, at 7:30 for, BJ's Brew House. So yeah, we have that. And then, so yeah, we're taking some pictures since it's golden hour. We're gonna take some pictures now and then head over to dinner. I'll probably vlog just once we're at dinner, just because like I'm in the car so much and I feel like that's so repetitive for you guys to keep seeing me in the car and then back the cabin. And so, but I hope you guys liked the Segway stuff. We had a lot of fun, and I'm not vlogging tomorrow just because we're literally touring college. We're touring UT, and I feel like that's kind of boring for you guys to see because I'm not gonna vlog like all the information. And so, yeah, that's why I'm not vlogging tomorrow. Okay, guys, we have our food now. I got this.
Oh, look, guys.
I got this. Here, this. She's vlogging too.
And then, should we pray? Oh, we're praying. And their food hasn't come yet.
Well, we'll wait
for them. But yeah, we're gonna eat this. Oh, my makeup looks awful in here. Okay, guys, so I'm a terrible vlogger.
Terrible.
And didn't vlog Morgan blowing out her candles. Or a skating.
Let's reenact it. Here, this is your candle. We're being
sorry.
It was
so good.
Happy birthday to you.
Grandpa is just dancing.
Hey.
See, you get the rhythm back.
And then I like it.
Yeah.
Should we show them our grandpa
here? Stir the pot.
Oh, yes, okay. Bright Night.
Oh, dance cut.
Bright Night was too lit.
So, two?
Oh, no,
me and Carol. Okay, guys, so we just got back and my thing is untied. Okay, we are just getting ready for bed now. I'm super, super tired. And you guys enjoyed this vlog. We had a lot of fun today on the Segway. And, is there a post tomorrow? Yes, you guys are seeing this tomorrow. So I will talk to you guys on 4th of July, I think. I might not post, I might post on the 5th. Anyways, I love you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys later. Bye.